Bellagio, Las Vegas, encountered an unusual event when a rare yellow-billed loon landed in its fountain, leading to the suspension of the hotel's famous water show as officials worked to ensure the bird's safety. The loon, one of the 10 rarest birds in the US, sought refuge on Lake Bellagio, prompting collaboration with state wildlife authorities. The Nevada Department of Wildlife successfully relocated the bird to a secluded environment, offering it space, food, and tranquility.